Is it already on?
Yeah, it's going, honey. It's going.
First. Start over.
Yes, sir.
One. All right. Two.
And here.
Go behind. Finish it all the way down.
Sorry.
The wrong knee. You can let go of his arm.
Okay.
All right. The other two. Keeping his arm bent by pulling this way with his hand, step back and pull forward.
Okay. All right.
Be careful when you're doing that because you got to release a little pressure with this hand.
Sure.
Okay, so go to your knees. Keep the arm bent. Step back. Right foot. Pull. There you go.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Again. His arm's too straight.
Here, yeah.
Keep it pretty bent.
And then the finish from here, just
yeah. It's broken. Yeah. Ready for working? Okay. When you pull, okay, don't pull and straighten the arm. Keep this pressure on like this so it's bent.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Sorry. Poor guy. Okay, step back. There you go. There you go. Good. All right, five. Starts exactly like four. Step between his legs with the other foot. Turn sideways. Turn this to your belt. There you go. There you go. There you go. Armbar.
안녕하십니까.
How are you?
So,
step in left. Take him down.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry. Don't worry, my lungs here. You can beat on him.
Okay, one more time. One through.
So.
Pulling it back, but you're still taking him down over this way. I want him to go this way.
Oh, right, yes,
right.
Sir.
Right. The knee.
Oh, yes,
get
sir. Yes, sir.
I'm not going to finish.
How are you? got it. Okay. That's better, but you're still falling that way. Did you notice?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. The reason why is because you're not shifting.
Holding Benji.
You're going like this. Okay, and see how he's turning? Okay. Keep this here and pull this back.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Okay. Don't let him go that way. Have him come right down between your legs.
Okay, yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Yeah, I'm gonna use it. Oh, sorry.
No, okay.
Just release the pressure here so you don't hurt it. Now step back. Right down between your legs. Go, put him down. There you go. Peace.
I guess so.
Once he's up on his, then you can let go of his hand.
Sir.
All right.
Peace. Peace.
Peace. Stay on an angle like this so they can see what you're doing.
Yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
Right? See that? Yeah. Good. Good. Good.
Oh, okay, I thought you went on the pumpkin board. Oh, okay.
Okay. Enjoy my time. And you feel the pressure pop?
Yeah.
All right. Three. Wrist. No.
Oh, yes, sir.
Bend it, you can do like a pirouette and get out of it.
Right, yes.
Okay, so when you take the steps, keep the arm close to him, and then when you have him like this, keep his elbow up by his ear.
Okay. Yes.
This one, pull to here. This one, let it fall.
Yes, sir.
Like that.
Okay, yes, sir.
Okay.
And I'll like pull it out.
But it's say pull one out, you said more bro, please. I'll realize this, right? Alright, and breathe.
It doesn't have to be totally 90 degrees that way, but
now,
if they're both in the same direction,
punch.
You're like on a tightrope, you have no balance. You need
like this,
okay? Alright, circular motion back, go.
You just use one leg. Okay,
make sure you're passing the face and the groin.
Which one you want right leg for, right? Yeah, so I'll just hop on your left foot.
Alright, go.
That's your right leg. Okay, if you want.
Go.
I'll just hop on your right foot. And
go. Go. Forward. There we go.
Come on, Harry! What is that?
Back, go.
How was it finished?
Okay. See it comes down over this one.
Alright.
Okay. Bring it to your chest.
Six.
Okay. Now that's where you're gonna start too. Let's do it again. Ready? Try again. Your first circle, you're like this. When it comes to here, you're missing this. Face groin, face groin, face groin. Don't go short. Don't go short here either. You want to get hit.
Good job. Sir. Make a circle.
Ready.
One.
Okay.
I'll be here, buddy.
Okay.
Good. And start left leg.
Two.
And set. Left.
Nice.
Three. Yes. Keep up. Go to the switch. Yeah. And go ahead and count now. Three.
Four. Good. Five.
You all right? All the soccer fries you get, I think you can get better shape. Switch. Nice and deep.
Seven.
And Steve, count.
One,
two, three, four,
five,
six,
seven,
eight, nine, ten. And seven. Switch. Ari, count.
I can take.
Nine.
Good. Nine. And hips down. Push your knees out with your elbows and hug some count.
Number one kick is the high kick.
Five.
And like this, remember?
Eight.
Okay, right foot back. Put your hand up.
And sit up straight.
Right hand up.
Right, tip your pinky, right hand knee straight.
There we go.
And
keep it up straight. Kick as high as you can. Five times each side. Ready?
One. Two.
Three.
Good. And short circle.
Four.
Two. Three.
Five.
Six.
Switch.
Seven. Eight. Reverse. You count.
One.
One. Two. Three.
Two. Four.
Five.
Six.
Three.
Seven.
Eight.
Four.
Ten. Good. Twisting your chest.
Five.
Wall. Two.
Okay, right foot forward, standing sideways. Cross that side kick.
Six. Seven.
On my count.
Eight.
One good form.
Nine.
Take the hip. Back
ten,
straight.
Again. And hard count.
One. Keeps going like this. Get it going in a straight line. Two.
Good. Hands and hips, hip circles. One.
You don't have to lean that far.
Three. Stand up. Four. Five. Six.
Three.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Reverse. Hums like out.
It's going like this. Four. Okay. You're kicking flat foot.
You're
ready.
You're very good.
Five.
And have a seat on the floor. See you, sir.
All right.
And
outside.
Switch. Switch. Ready. As you can.
One. Two.
Stretching, you know, stretching you do a hold every day.
One means
and back and forth. One.
Three.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five, four.
Six. Seven. Eight.
Have your toes facing
nine,
that way. That's why you're
ten. Toes, you're not knee first.
You have those toes there to help you keep your balance.
Two. Three.
Okay. Ready?
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Then switch other side. How's that count?
Remember number three kick. Go under the groin.
The groin kick.
Yeah. All right. Ready.
And elbows to the floor. Front or chest to the floor. All right, count.
Sounds like we're taking three. Switch feet.
Right foot now.
Okay.
One more time. Everybody count. One, two, three, four,
five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
All right, light back.
One.
We're doing crunches work.
Two.
All I do is
slide
again.
Three.
Okay. Ten each.
Four.
Sorry, I was going to three. Okay, go. Reach out first.
Point your toes. And don't kick this leg. Kick this leg.
Okay, this is me.
Switch your side.
Switch.
Ready? One.
One. Two. Three. Four. Okay.
Two.
Five. Six. Seven.
Three.
Eight.
Nine.
Ten.
Four.
Five.
You always want to practice going through your
body.
Don't just be satisfied getting to where you start with going through.
That's
what you stance.
Good. And roll. And sit back up and
breathe.
And split again. This time I'm going to lift that. That's what you did last time.
Oh, yes. Yes, sir.
Okay, ready. Side lifts.
And back and forward.
Okay, ready. One. Two. Three.
Chest in front of the floor or your elbows. And all right, count.
What you're doing is you're stepping on it.
You're going to do
one like this.
And lay back to leg lift, 690. I'll go first 10, then the rest, and then three. And
you just
want three. One.
In order to get your foot past the ground, you've got to raise it.
Four.
Open your foot.
Five.
Raise it.
Six.
Straighten it out over here
seven,
and let it continue.
80.
And then
nine.
Side.
Okay. 10.
Okay, so open. Kick. Come back. That's good, right? Ready? One. Two.
One.
Three.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Five.
Six.
All right,
switch seven.
Eight.
Ready?
Nine.
One.
Ten.
One.
Two. Three.
Four.
Four.
Five.
Okay, right foot back.
Nine.
Number five, kick.
Outside.
Outside, good. Yeah, slap your hand. Put it on the side sideways.
Alright.
Seven. Go kick.
Right foot.
Roll back. Slap your hand.
Good. Man, more stuff for push-ups. I think we can miss. A few seconds.
Two. There you go. You can do it. Don't be lazy.
Oh, yeah, I need to have
three. Four.
Alright. Five. Well, your stomach, everybody do their own. Point your push-ups, count nice and loud, everybody, and go!
Two. Three.
That's fine, just count it off.
Five. The other direction, standing this way. Right foot down. Toes facing straight. Spread your legs like this.
Good job, man. Set up a quick drink of water. And get your gloves on and shin guards.
You know what you get on top.
I'm sorry. Stay out of the way. Out of the way, buddy.
Yes. There's no way in hell you're going to get that foot coming in this direction with this leg here. Straight.
Oh, yeah. That's good.
There you go. Toes facing straight.
That's all right.
All right. Now, throw the kick and then bring it back down over there. That's okay?
Ready.
Over my hand.
One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Okay.
Left.
I have to cancel them doing again.